or rich. Welcome back to our channel. Tayo ngayon ay nandito sa Black Rain, Muntinlupa. And for that, guys, that I'm going to show you or I'm going to taste yung dati ko nang gustong matikmain. And right now, we're here to taste their ramen, guys. And for that, let's do this! So by the way, guys, this is their Chicken Kaarage. Sabi ni Juan, kariyahage. This is 200 pesos, guys. This is 200 pesos. So, diba, 6 pieces of chicken kariyahage na ang matitikman nyo. And as you can see, guys, this is so good. It's like you're having the only chicken. O, makikita, mao. At may konting sipa ng anghang guys. And their gyoza. So, meron siya. Ang gyoza nila is worth 150, and then the 150 guys, ay meron na siyang 5 pieces na nandito, diba? There is their gyoza. And right now, guys, let's try their bestseller. Nakikita ko dito, the black tantan men. So it has sesame flavored ramen with spicy ground pork. So ito yun, guys. And for this, guys, mainit siya. Kaya. Kasi ang dami talaga. Oh my goodness.
Worth?
So, this is worth 175, guys. Kung makikita nyo, guys, ang dami ng laman. Six. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Ta-da! Baso. Baakang siya.
This is so good, huh? Let's try their gyoza. This one is their gyoza, guys. So this one, guys, is their chicken kariyage, guys. It's para siyang ano, yung parang breast part or yung pinaka laman ng chicken, guys. And tamang-tama yung pagkaprito niya. Tsaka may sipang anghang talaga, guys. The amoy ma... Mm. Alam mo, pagkano tayo kayo, paglasing kayo, guys. Pwede kang pumunta dito, guys. So, I think they're open from 10 or 11 yata to 7:30. Kasi, guys, sobrang, para sa akin talaga, ito sa isa sa mga ramen na natikmay ko na panalo, sulit na sulit in terms of the price. At the same time, yung kanyang quality. Hindi ka na.
Guys, hindi ko na uubos.
Sobrang dami talaga niya, as in, sobrang dami. Parang ikaw lang mapapagod na ano, kakain. As in, guys, this is good for 2 person talaga siya. Sobrang laki niya, guys. As in, talaga naman, mapapag-get how ka talaga. So, ang yabi niya, no? Tsaka, in terms of the...
Yung soup niya.
Yung soup niya, yung lasa niya, guys. So, yun, guys. Talagang the quality, the what do you call this one? The food na kinain namin, guys, the gyoza, the chicken kariyage, guys. It's so yummy talaga, guys. And hindi ko na ubo, sobrang dami niya. Parang good for 2 na siya. And then, kung gutom na gutom talaga kayo, guys, yung isang bowl na. Pero if you wanted na pag hindi nyo tipong mauubos siya, guys, kasi yung kasama ko dito, ubos talaga eh. Yung dalawa yung kasama ko, hindi talaga nauubos eh. Sobrang laki talaga niya, as in. For the price naman, guys, ranging from the 190, yung pinakamahal nila, and then yung ceramic to ha, and then pinakababa is the 160, guys. So, di ba, sobrang sulit na, wala kayong hahanapin pang iba. They have also the makimono, the dessert, and the drinks. Kompleto sila dito, guys. Kaya, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Dine na dito sa Black Rain Muntinlupa. Please don't forget to like and to follow our Instagram, that's the South PH, and also our Facebook page, that's the South PH. Once again, guys, thank you and mabuhay Muntinlupa. Bye!